today I found myself strangely moved by a yoga teacher who spoke like a cross between a phone sex operator and a poetry slam contestant. At the start of class, she asked us to pretend we were floating on a cloud. As she put it, you're opening your heart to that cloud, you're floating, you're blossoming out and tuning in, you're evanescing. Yeah, that's right, you're evanescing.